which tested the content of their character. And I'm glad he was able to say that what he saw is a human being. Another person shot, and that criminal act was brought to our attention.
So you know what happened is, okay, I see this as like the ultimate Stephen Colbert. I don't see race. I mean, it's like
progressives are fixated on race, and it's the problem is you can't fix discrimination.
No, I had a son. Republicans are fixated on race.
No,
the Republican Party is a movement. You do not find in really white states like North Dakota, which is Republican, any effort to suppress the vote. You find the higher the proportion of African Americans in a state, the more likely there is to vote to suppress.
You won't break that laws in America under the Bush and the Obama administration. Happened in Connecticut under Democrat legislatures and a Democrat governor.
So we are talking about. We are talking about Greg Gutfeld's Fox O'Connor News and whether saying, I don't see race here, is a beneficial white person.
Whether or not you and I
say that on monopolize this conversation, like I think those people in their roles.
I don't think that progressives are fixated on the conversation. I think there's a greater issue about the society we live in. You know, I would love to live in a post-racial society. However, the reality of the situation is that's not the reality. And until that does actually truly become the reality, then fine. I mean, this man was pulled over because, quote unquote, his tail light was out. And if you look at the
he's owning it.
Statistically, black Americans are pulled over more times than white Americans for a tail light as a precursor for trying to see if they're doing something else that they should not be doing. And that's what this was about.
When I was a kid,
I had to say, I wrote a genius.
Yeah, I mean, I guess my thought on this and the whole thing is so sad and.